Hi friends, I am Sangeeta. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to cook one simple, delicious and healthy recipe. On top of that, it doesn't take much time. Sometimes a simple twist makes that food very appetizing. It looks more yummy. So to bring the twist, I'll use this spiralizer today. I love my spiralizer and I'll show you later why do I like it that much. It's perfect for lunch, it's perfect for low carb diet and is very easy and quick to make it. So let's start cooking.
For vegetable, for this spiralizer I'm using the courgette and the carrot. To add the flavor I'm going to use garlic and butter, and for protein I'm going to use the prawn. So we'll start now.
See, I told you why do I like my spiralizer. It looks so nice, curry, than the normal carrot and courgette when you chop. See? So simple twist, looks yummy. Cook the prawn in high heat because it leaves water. So I'll add salt now. I'll add 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder. I'll add chopped garlic now. I love a bit spicy, so I'll add chili flakes, and I'll add the chili flakes now so it blends nicely on that food. I'll add carrot first because courgette doesn't take long time to cook. High to medium flame. I cooked this carrot for 3 minutes. Now I'll add courgette. Now I'll add prawn to my spider. Done, now ready to serve. So I'll garnish with some chopped spring onion. It's optional. If you don't want, if you don't like, don't use it. Hope you guys like this recipe. So enjoy this recipe with your families. And if you'd like to buy this spiralizer, this link will be in my description box. If you like the video, please press that like button, share this recipe with your loved one, and subscribe to my channel if you have not done yet. Thanks for watching. See you all in my next video. Take care. Bye-bye.